have some toothpicks. Take a toothpick with the black. And since a little bit of black got into it, just take a toothpick. Only use one toothpick. If you feel you have to go back inside to add another, just mix. I'm going to add some more black to this because this really needs to be black. I'm gonna make this really, really black. The chocolate brown. I'm going to add a scoop of brown and a scoop of black. But I want it a real dark brown. Getting ready to add the marshmallow.